Hi friends, welcome to our channel Mechanical Stream and hope you are doing well. Friend, in this video we are going to discuss the job opportunity available in the Tata Elxsi company. Friend, it is one of the company from the Tata group. And friend, here you can see Tata Elxsi is among the world's leading providers of design and technology services across industry including automotive, broadcast, communication, healthcare and transportation. So friend, it is a very good opportunity for all the freshers and experienced professionals to apply for the jobs in the Tata Elxsi company and the get the advantage of this opportunity. So friend, without wasting our time, let's start the video. So friend, here you can see we are at the official career page of the Tata Elxsi company, and friend, here you can see two types of icon, that is experienced professionals and freshers. So friend, first we are going to check with the experienced professionals. So friend, we have to click on it. So friend, once you click, then this type of page will open, and friend, on the left hand side you can see various types of job opening is given. On the top you can see various types of filter is given, like location, minimum experience, maximum experience, qualification, designation. So you can use and you can find the job. So you can see multiple job opening is given, so you can check. And friend, before going to check the job opportunity for the freshers, please subscribe Mechanical Stream to receive the notification of our latest video. And friend, also please like and share this video with your friends so that they can also get the advantage of this video. So friend, here you can see freshers icon, so you have to click on it. So friend, once you click, then this type of page will open. And friend, here you can see Tata Elxsi Limited off campus recruitment online registration 2021 and 2022 batch are eligible, you can see. And friend, here you can see there is a an exam is given. You can see those who qualify will be invited to take a 120 minute online proctor test, in which you can see syllabus like verbal, analytical, coding, MCQs and coding, and this examination is available online to all Saturdays from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. And after that you can see eligibility, that is a year of passing, that is a 2021 and a 2022 batch students only eligible. And after that you can see education, that is a BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MS, MCA, MSc with no backlogs and no more than a 1 year gap in education is given, and a minimum 60% or 6 CGPA is required, and aggregates in 10th and 12th 10 plus 2 is also 60% required. And you can see here under graduation or post graduation specialization, that is a computer science, electrical, electronics, communication, instrumentation, information science, embedded, cyber security, data science, artificial intelligence, machine learning, automotive electronics, applied electronics, mechatronics, computer application, biomedical engineering and biotechnical engineering only need to apply. So friend, these branches are eligible. And friend, after that you can see here important notice is given, that is only those who have not taken the Tata Elxsi test or gone through the interview process in the last 6 months and meet the above requirements need to apply. So friend, here you can see you have to fill this small application form to apply for this opportunity. So you have to select your first batch, that is a 2021 or 2022. After that you have to select your highest degree. Then you have to provide your state in which your highest degree college is located. Then you have to provide your full name. Then you can see contact number. Then your email ID, their gender, then date of birth. Then 10th percentage, then 10 plus 2 percentage. Then you can see if you have done a diploma, then you have to provide the diploma percentage. After that you can see highest qualification, that is your BE or MCA or master degree, you have to select, and after that you have to click on the submit. So friend, once you click on the submit, the application will be submitted. And friend, if you have any query regarding this job opportunity, please comment in this section so that we can help you, and subscribe Mechanical Stream. Thank you.